Criticism and my dear friend Sigrid Munga, I am Namanaishant in front of you to give a speech on political topic preamble. First of all, introduction of preamble. On October 9, 1961, the world nation can take a historic moment, or they can adopt universal human rights due to this act, historic act. They all the members of United Nations can be denoted and called as the universal human rights defenders, where the recognition of all territory and country schools can be equal justified. This due to this rules, where the recognition of the nation, it can be all people to be justified equally in this preamble. All peoples are any territory can be equal in front of any law and any state, caste, sex, etc. In this preamble, where the recognition of all nation can be united, like Indian constitution, they all are equal in every field. All get the equal opportunities in every field. Thank you very much.